Hello people, this is Red Cat Redemption, and in this video I'm going to test weapons and abilities in Red Dead Online. I guess you don't know me, but I'm doing Red Dead Online channel in Russian for quite some time, and so I decided to make it in English. I mean, why not? Despite my English isn't perfect, but my sense of humor and level of confidence is not perfect too. But anyway, let's jump straight into the action. Test number one: how much body shots takes Lancaster repeater to kill full HP target with express ammo, and we see it takes only 3 shots with this mid range. So next I'm going to use never without one. It still takes 3 shots. Next test is going to use high velocity ammo, still 3 shots, and the last one is still high velocity ammo, but now I'm using never without one, and it takes 4 shots now. And by the way, if you don't like my Russian accent, it's okay, because I don't like it too. Anyway, next testing is Springfield rifle with long range, and we using Landon's patience skill, and of course express ammo. So 1 shot, 2 shot, dead. That's what I wanted to show you. And in the next one we're gonna try Springfield rifle, but without Landon's patience. And we see even with mid-range it took 2 shots and don't kill our target. Let's try Litchfield repeater with Landon's patience and winning streak. We're of course using express ammo in a close range, hip fire. Our target has never without one. We don't kill with 2 shots. So now he is not using never without one. 2 shots to kill full HP target. Let's test what takes less time to kill with body shots, Springfield or Lancaster. And Springfield takes 2 shots, Lancaster 3, but despite the fact that Springfield shots in a slower rate, it has some benefits and kills in this duel. Now I'm going to test some ability cards. Let's start with Landon's patience, because this one is my favorite. So first shot we're doing without this ability, and now we go to the menu and switch to this ability. It's maxed to level 3, so it has maximum effect. And now we wait for more than 15 seconds and make a shot when our target is full health again. So I can't see it on the video, but I asked my dude who was helping me with this video to make screenshots after each of the shots. I know it looks not good, but I used all my skill available to make this picture. So in the left corner you can see his health bar when I was shooting without Landon's patience, and in the right corner you can see his health bar when I was shooting with Landon's patience, and difference is kinda significant. We also tested how much difference Landon's patience when you shoot after 5 seconds from previous shot and after full 15 seconds. So in the left corner you can see health bar after 5 seconds, and I must say it doesn't differ too much from the point where you don't use Landon's at all, so you have to wait some time. Next ability card I'm going to test is painted black. So I see this white cow and I want it painted black. Anyway, I'm testing with maximum of my dead eye status and level. So in the first test we're going to see how much does it takes to use full dead eye status with just using painted black, not aiming, not marking targets, not shooting. So it takes 37 seconds, and I'm not using unblinkable eye or something, so it's rough 37 seconds. Next I'm going to test how fast it will burn our dead eye status if we will make 12 shots. I'm using high roller revolver, so don't worry, this car car won't get killed or something. And I'm making 6 shots, then reload, then 6 shots again, and of course I'm gonna cut the time when I was reloading, so we're gonna have some better and more accurate results. As this ability description says, it takes additional deadeye to make each shot, and since we are making 12 shots, let's see the difference after I use my whole deadeye status, because it was full and even 12 shots didn't use it all. And it takes 34.9 seconds, so it's less than 2 seconds difference between shotting and not shotting. And let's test something else, it's split ammo, and it says that it should decrease our deadeye status usage, but it don't. If you don't shoot, at least it don't. So now let's test how much does it affect when you're shooting. Same 12 shots, and the reason result is 34.63 seconds. So not much of a difference between regular ammo and this splint point ammo. So this is one of the abilities and mechanics that don't really work as says in description in Red Dead Online. There are many such stuff, I'm telling you. And the last one with painted black is a test whether painted black can mark on the slippery bastard, because I thought that it shouldn't, but as it turned out, it does. It marks over slippery bastard and you can counter this skill. Let's test how much damage reduction slow and steady gives us, and with Lancaster now it takes 4 body shots to kill us. And by the way, since you're still watching, maybe place a like or subscribe, I don't know, you know the stuff better than me, right? And next test with Lancaster plus Landon's Patience, we're still using slow and steady, and now it takes 3 shots to kill us. And last thing I wanna show you is headshots with slow and steady. And take a closer look at the health bars. That was a bit weird. So I'm going to do next part of this testing series in Russian, of course, but if somebody likes this in English for whatever reason, maybe you like to hear someone speaking so badly, or you found it interesting, I don't know. Write in the comments if you like the video, enjoy it, and please, if you liked it and wanna see more, write in the comments below what kind of testing specifically you wanna see. Because in the next part of this video I'm going to continue testing some weapons and some mechanics of free roaming. I have made few quests, but didn't include them in this particular video so far. And of course I want to thank anyone who was watching this video and he was helping me to make it. And thank you guys for your patience. Maybe see you next time. Goodbye. Good luck.